Hello, and welcome back for some more Minecraft. In the last episode, I have showed you a way to survive the first night. As you can see, I have built a little bit of this house off screen. When you use bones for crafting, you get some bone meal. And instead of waiting for this sapling to grow, here is how you make it faster. You hold a bone meal in your hand and right click the sapling. Why isn't this helping? And voila! You get the sapling grown into a full-grown tree. It needs enough space. That is all. Great, I can kill chickens with one hit with this stone axe. Ugh, hunger. Time to chop this tree up. Achievement get? Getting wood. Aha, I found another apple. Put another sapling in. And voila! Oh, I cannot believe I wasted all this bone meal. Anyways, I'm going to put this crafting table over here. Sword. Shovel. farming tool? The wooden hoe. Get it? Alright, anyways. I am mining some cobblestone. Come back here, cow. And if by that, and by finding iron ore, you have to find a cave. There is possibly no other way. Making stone tools. Now I have an even better pickaxe. Let me check my achievements list. Benchmarking. I already have a working table. And by that I mean crafting table. Time for some coal mining business. Okay, this could take forever. And this video might get a little boring if it takes too long. Otherwise, I should probably use my stone pickaxe. This one is better. Oh crap, an Enderman. And it is also getting dark. Time to kill cow or two. Come back here. You don't deserve to be here. My God. And what if a creeper comes from all the way up here? I should probably build some more of this. Oh no, a skeleton. Yeah, run to avoid being shot. Oh my God, a creeper. One of the most deadliest creatures. They could kill you with one blast of its explosion. Stay away from those creepers. Ah, snowing. Hit and run. Now I am getting snow all over my house floor. I need to find someplace safe. Oh no. Oh no, not a creeper. Now there is rain. What a close call. Run! Ooh, pumpkins. I gotta run away. Whew, that was a close call. Leather cap. Watch this. When you right click when you have armor on, you can wear it instantly without having to put it like this. You can also dye leather armor. That has been available since Minecraft 1.4 has been released. Oh my god, a creeper! A creeper right in my house. Right behind my house. Ooh, a pig got into my house. Two of them. One down, one to go. Oh, crap. Phew. I am so lucky I survived the explosion. There. Now I rebuilt the damaged spot. Snowing in the meantime. Okay. Right, here we go. Okay, now planning to make a second floor. But for now, we will keep it that way. Whoa, it seems to be a long way down. I do not want to risk jumping down there and die. Ah. There goes my axe. I should mine some more cobblestone for this. Well, a stone axe takes 3 cobblestone. But you know already. Right, time to make the stone axe. Time to eat more food. Unfortunately, stone tools do not break as quick as wooden tools do. I also must have enough leather for a chest plate. There goes my sword. Again. Oh, I realize I need more cobblestone. There we go. Man, this might be a long episode, wouldn't it? In fact, this is a long episode. So it is best if I end off right here. Stay tuned for some more episodes. In the meantime, Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe for more in the future.